Do you hear that noise?
What noise?
That noise that you're shooting. Ooh, look at this. Now look, let's try a helicopter.
Helicopter?
It's a mini one. You have to try a police one. And look, we're flying.
Cool. Look at it. This is so fun flying this helicopter.
I know. Hey, look. Oh, I guess we're flying away.
Wait, what are we going to do?
Go back to the map editor.
What do we need?
I don't know. We have new objects. Now let's go here.
What are you doing?
We'll see.
Okay, what do you do? What are you putting your dead body in front of in the trap?
I don't know.
Yeah, look at that app. Playing creepy music now. Okay, I don't like that music. It's kind of creepy.
It is creepy. We should turn the volume up?
Crazy. That's how the music plays when you see these dead, freaky bodies. What does that mean? They can't be moved.
Just make all the noise.
Don't even try putting it on top of the vehicle before it won't move.
Tap, I already put it on top of the vehicle.
Are you crazy? You know these dead bodies won't want to move.
Ah, don't worry. Here's that cover.
Seriously? Dead bodies in front of there? You know that's not good.
I know it's not good.
You know these walking dead bodies? They may kill. Uh-oh.
Look at the head!
What? You can't see.
See that?
Are you seriously gonna put the dead god's head floating? You know how crazy that is. It's not the vehicle's not gonna go on unless the body's gonna move. You seriously gonna be putting everything in there?
I know. See that? I put the bodies here. You'll be like scared.
What are you gonna do? Start?
Yeah.
You're dead.
Come back. Okay, let's press play. not gonna work.
You have dead bodies you want to work. We have 39 dead bodies around.
Well, that's it.
The shooters win. Let's explore.
It's dead. Can't shoot it.
But why is it still alive and it's shooting? Don't throw a grenade.
Oops. Wow!
See that? You don't want to put the dead bodies there.
Not too bad.
Darn it. Got stuck because of the stupid dead bodies you put.
How much light? Never mind.
Look what happened. Put them on top of the vehicle. I need to get out of here. They're blocking.
Yeah, I know they're everywhere. Let's try and use your vehicles to get out. So it doesn't get fucked up.
Their bodies are blocking it.
Yeah, I know they're hard. What happened?
What happened?
This is a hard hit.
See that? You broke the light because of the hit the dead body. You don't break a car like that.
After floating out. See that? They're floating.
Ow, this is gonna hurt. What? I'm the broken glass.
See that? You just damaged your car.
See that? That thing breaks the glass now. Move. You see what happens? You're gonna push the car down like that. Come on.
You see, you're gonna attack the floating body, and now you're messing with your body, messing with your car now. Stupid floating bodies. You're gonna break the car.
No.
Dead body, fuck your car off.
I don't care, I'm gonna push it down. Where'd it go?
Try and push the nose in? You're crazy. See that?
Great, it's stuck.
Good. You got your stupid car stuck. See what you caused it? You caused this to happen. See what you've done? It's gonna start to blow and it's blowing because the car can't handle this pushing.
I hear you.
You're not shooting.
Stupid dead body. I want to die.
I'm already dead.
you see what happens? Broke a light and bashed in my window.
Let's get this car out of here.
Yeah, it's pushing the car down. It's a stupid thing. No, I should have bought an elephant with me.
Oh, good, you should have bought it.
Move.
That was right there.
No, but is it invincible?
Yep, there's no use. The bot killed what deep down. Even the stupid dead body pushed your car down.
The stupid dead body pushed my car. See how it feels as well. Push a stupid car. It's kind of scary. What did I hit?
You hit a dead body, stupid. The car has mass because the bodies are blocked.
There, I freed the car. Let me see if I can push a stupid dead body. Dad needs a repair for this?
Yeah, you gotta repair the car because it's not broken. See, you broke the damn car.
Come on, there, repair it now. No light's broken.
Yep, it is.
Good. I'll burn you.